Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and it's Debsy, and the place to be, it's Debsy. Bloop, bloop, that's me. Bloop, Debsy. Hey guys, it's Friday. A couple days ago, I had gotten my Universal Yums box. That's what we're going to do today. We are going to unbox it, so here it is. Universal Yums. Ooh, where are we going today? Dolly and I are going to be going to... Get ready for it. Spain. We're going to Spain. Okay, so let's get right into it. I'm going to be trying these things, these treats, and then I'm going to take them into Dolly, and she is going to try them as well. So, the first thing that we are, let's get started. So, the first thing we're going to be trying are these. Lacasitos. So there we go. And these are white chocolate and caramel candies. Try the beloved Spanish gold for yourself. Okay, so let's try. Okay, they just look like little M&Ms. These are pretty good. It's white chocolate and caramel. Yeah. Let's start it off. Those are pretty good. Okay. Next we have these guys. And what they are is honey butter flavored corn pops made from liquid gold. So let's see. It could not be a candle. Okay. Here we go. Okay. I don't know they taste any honey. A little bit. A little bit. They're pretty good because they're just puffs. Okay, next we have, I'm not even gonna try it because I guarantee, listen. The next thing that they have is pistachio flavored toffees. Spain's famous green gold. It comes in the yum bag. Everything in here is notoriously super tough, and you have to have teeth of like a horse. Literally, you have to have horse teeth transplanted into your face, into your mouth to eat these. I will not be trying these. I guarantee you, Dolly will not try them either. Okay, next we have, now this is kind of odd. This is the weirdest I'm probably gonna say. Here we go. And it is fried egg and sea salt flavored chips. The fresh from the pan favorite. So let's see. Okay, what do they smell like? They just smell like, they don't smell like anything. Okay. Getting this open is gonna be, okay, let's try it. Oh, they're like kettle chips. They have a smell of egg too though. When you eat them, I'm gonna tell you, these just taste like regular chips. Okay, next we have milk chocolate peanut cream wafer. So here we go. Conquitos. So there we go. This is Spain's favorite treat for over 400 years. Good. It's nice and light. That's pretty good. Okay. That was pretty good. I'm gonna tell you, this is starting off as one of the better boxes. Okay, next we have gummy sour kiwi slices. There we go. I like a nice good sour candy, especially after that sweet candy. So let's, okay. Wait, is that the smell of a kiwi? I feel like it smells like meat. I don't know. What's that is sour. The smell is off-putting. Okay, it smells like kiwi a little bit. The smell is a little off-putting, but those were good. Those were nice and sour. And like I said, especially after the chocolate, that was good. Next is a chocolate pine nut candy. It's in the bag. Here they are. Let's see if it's real hard. No, it's real hard. I'm gonna wrap it back up. I'm not even gonna try this because it's hard. It's too hard. It's gonna be too hard on my teeth. No, we're not trying that either. Sorry, not sorry. Okay, next we have these guys, lemon pepper flavored potato chips. That is, there we go. That is a combo. That is some kind of a combo. It's addictively zesty, authentically Spanish. Woo, that's lemony. Okay, that's like a kettle chip again. Let's try it. That really hit right in the back there. Woo. So next we have these guys. I didn't say that much about these because those are pretty lemony. Okay. Next we have these guys. These are cocoa dusted salted caramel truffles. Okay. That's good after these things. Let's see. There we go. Okay, those are good. Those are pretty good. And they are rich caramel truffles from central Spain. Those weren't bad. Okay, and lastly, we have spicy mango flavored gummies. So here we go. Spain's fruitiest, fiercest gummy candy. Ooh, I don't know. Okay. It says, for those of you who can't take a lot of heat, don't worry. This is the only spicy yum in the box. Okay. Which, Mom, Dolly will not be trying it. Let's see. Nope. Nope. I put it in my tongue, in my mouth, and it immediately started burning. Like, there's nope. I didn't even bite down on it. There's no way and no reason for anybody to eat those. So I'm going to end the video right now. But before that, I'm going to tell you that if nobody told you yet today, you're loved, seen, and heard. Please make sure that you put love, kindness, compassion, acceptance, hope, and positivity out there. And everybody have a great weekend, a fabulous weekend. I'm gonna end the video right now, but then I'm gonna come back to you with Dolly's reaction. So everybody have a great weekend and I'll see you in just a little bit. Bye guys. Okay guys, I'm back. I have Dolly in the room. Say hi, Dolly.
Hello.
Dolly does not want to be on camera. Dolly never wants to be on camera. No. Okay, So we are going to start off. Dolly's going to be going to Spain. Are you excited?
I'm thrilled.
I know. You didn't have to get any shots or anything. Okay. So first we're starting you off with these. We're going to start her off with the white chocolate and caramel candies. They are nice and soft.
Oh,
I thought they were just like a
M&M's.
Like a caramel M&M, yeah. Mm,
they're good though. Yeah. Oh yeah, they're tasty.
Yeah, those are nice. Those are
a
keeper.
Yeah, buy these, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Partake in a few. Have some. Enjoy. Okay, next we're doing the honey butter flavored corn puffs. And did you know that Spain produces more honey than any other country in Europe?
I did not know that.
You do now.
I'm thrilled to know that. When I go on Jeopardy, I'll have that answer.
My mother, in case you didn't know, Dolly loves Jeopardy. She watches it every night. We usually watch it together.
Oh, these are good.
Yeah, I thought so. Mm-hmm. I didn't get that much honey from them.
No.
But I thought they were nice. A nice, light, puffy.
I didn't get any honey from them.
Light airiness to them.
Yeah,
they're pretty good. Okay, next we have, now I don't know if you want these or not, because they look like they might be hard.
Oh, wow.
Okay, it's a pistachio-flavored toffee. They're pretty hard. That's why I said I didn't think so. Okay. We didn't do either one of those. Okay. So the next one that you're going to be trying is, he's going to be trying the Ocho fried egg and sea salt flavored chips. And I was just reading in here that this company actually, it says here, not only are their chips delicious, but they also employ people with disabilities while faithfully accommodating their needs.
They've been good.
Those are pretty good. However, I didn't feel like I got a lot of fried egg or anything.
No, well, same with that honey thing there, yeah.
But those weren't bad.
You don't know if the kids will eat it today.
Yeah. Okay, Jack is saying hello to someone. Next, we have these. Okay, these are milk chocolate peanut cream wafer. Spain's favorite treat for over 400 years.
Damn.
Listen to this. The Spanish were likely just as excited when chocolate first introduced in the 15th century, but back then it was so expensive that only the ruling class could afford it.
Figures.
And you wouldn't see bars like these.
Oh, that's good.
Isn't that?
Yeah.
I thought that was real good.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
Okay. So far, this box is shaping up as maybe one of the best ones.
Very good.
That's a pretty good box.
I know that one from over there in Asia.
See, you liked Thailand.
I did.
Or was it? You did. I didn't like it.
I liked it.
My favorite so far has been has been England. Okay. Next, you're going to be having sour kiwi flavored gummies from one of Spain's top candy makers.
Oh, aren't they cute though?
Aren't they cute?
They're cute though.
Now, our dog Jack is in here and I tried to give him one of those puffs and he looked at it and gave it a judging look and ran and walked away like he didn't like parts of it.
This is good.
Isn't that good?
Yeah.
I like that it's real sour, like yeah. Right after that real sweet treat.
Chocolate, yeah. Good.
You like it? Okay, good. Now, next, I don't think you're going to want it. It is a chocolate pine nut candy.
No.
A little hard? Okay. We're not going to do that.
Save it for B.I.M.
Okay, next.
See, I hate all this stuff.
You're going to have lemon and pepper flavored potato chips. Addictively zesty, authentically Spanish. Did you like those?
Yes, I do.
See, those really hit me in the back of the throat, like, ooh.
No, they're good.
Okay.
I like them.
Next.
I like lemon.
She does. You do like lemon a lot. Okay. Now, last one you're gonna try, because these ones right here, these spicy mango gummies, that when I say they were hot, I didn't even bite into them. Hot. I just put them on my tongue.
I don't want hot.
And it was so, I couldn't even stand it. Okay, next one you're trying, and the last one is the cocoa dusted salted caramel truffles. You're gonna try those?
I got enough heat. I got Sammy's hot sausage today. I have enough heat tomorrow with that. Well, these are different.
Right?
Yeah. Quite tasty too.
Okay, so on a whole, you like this box a lot.
Uh-huh.
You liked everything in the box, actually.
Everything that I tasted, yeah.
Everything that you tasted. Mm-hmm. And like I said, these things, no. I mean, I might give these to Sophia, might try them.
Yeah.
My niece, who eats everything. She eats anything and everything, yeah. So. Okay, everybody. Dolly liked it. It was a good one. That was maybe one of Dolly's favorite, I would guess. So everybody, like I said, have a great weekend, and I will see you tomorrow. Don't know what my video is going to be about, but everybody have a great day. I love you guys. Bye. Oh, and Dolly, do you want to say anything?
That last one was really chocolatey. It gets chocolate all over. It's good, though.
Is that your parting?
No.
Is that your parting words for the weekend?
Have a good weekend, all. Be safe.
Bye, guys.